Elaine Thompson-Herra, another world championship medal for her. What a moment for Kemba Nelson to share this with her older, more decorated teammates. She'll never, ever forget this. Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce ran a beautiful bend, as you'd always expect, but the deficit was just too big. Even Sherika Jackson, the fastest living woman on earth, over 200 metres, couldn't quite close down the Americans. Silver this time for the favourites, Jamaica.